guys, and welcome to this week's tarot reading with Rinky. This is the tarot reading for the week of the 27th of October. Make sure you guys check your zodiac wise timestamps down below in the info box. Also in the info box are Rinky's contact details and her channel details. So make sure you guys reach out to her for private readings, or if you want to go check out her usual videos, because she's finally gotten very, very active on her YouTube, which is great. Let's dive right into this as usual with Aries. Aries, the card that we have for you is the card of swords. This card here is telling us that, you know, this is a week where you need to understand that walking into the present moment is very important for you. Somewhere there are certain baggages, certain energies that you're still holding on to, and releasing that is extremely important. However, I feel, you know, you're not focusing onto it. Your energies are completely stuck into something. It's very important for you to channelize, to divert your energies at this point, because I feel, you know, you're doing really well with whatever you're doing. And, you know, adding up to it, saying that, you know, being 100% present there is definitely going to add up to certain things for you. Angel, answer for you here is reconsider. Angels are telling you the situation that you've been thinking of or wanting and seeking an answer for. This only tells us that, you know, it's the time to reconsider a certain thing. You know, it could be a situation, it could be a certain person. Somewhere, you know, understand that it still requires you to sort of take certain efforts. Do not give up. Go back to a certain thing and understand why it didn't work in the first place. So reconsider is definitely going to help you get closer to the situation that you're looking forward to. Taurus, the card that we have for you is Page of Cups. This card here is telling us that this is a week where, you know, it feels like there's a certain new beginning. It feels like emotionally, I feel you're recovering from a certain situation, certain person. It only gives you a spark of joy where it feels a lot more comfortable with your own self. You know, earlier that loneliness that was killing you, I feel, you know, you've learned to deal with yourself at this point. You're enjoying your own company. And this only says that you're walking into something which is much brighter for you. Angel, answer for you here is a year from now. So angels are telling you, you know, it still requires you to put in your energies. It still requires you to focus onto something that really needs your attention. Somewhere, do not give up. Yes, at this point, it's actually showing zero results. But trust me, later down the line, all these steps would definitely be considered. Gemini, the card that we have for you is Queen of Wands. This card here is telling us that this is a week where you need to understand that, you know, just being very, very creative with whatever you're doing. I feel your compassion is there towards a certain thing, but you're really restricting yourself. You know, you're creating that boundary for yourself and not wanting to jump off. You know, it's just telling us that this is a period to jump off certain things. There are certain fears that you're holding on to so tight. You need to release those fears. Once you release those fears, you know, your passion towards a certain thing is only increasing. Angel, answer for you here is within the next few months. Angels are telling you the situation that you're dealing with, that you're working on to at this point is definitely coming closer. I feel every step, every sort of effort that you're taking at this point is definitely being considered. It's only helping you get closer to what you want. So somewhere it's happening in the next few months. Cancer, the card that we have for you is Ace of Swords. This card here is telling us that this is a week where a lot of doors are opening up for you. This could be in terms of opportunities, in terms of professional life, in terms of personal life. I feel, you know, you're restricting yourself because you're stuck with something at this point. You're not willing to walk into something new. This card is only telling us that accept what universe is showering you at this point with. There's a lot of success, there's a lot of growth, there's a lot of power that's coming your way, but I feel, you know, you are creating your own blockages at this point. So release these blockages and walk into something new, definitely. Angel, answer for you here is romance. Angels are telling you the situation that you're keen on, that you're working on at this point, requires you to sort of double your efforts. Double your efforts in the sense, somewhere get a person along, you know, your loved one, your partner, somebody along into this situation. Trying to deal everything on your own is definitely not helping the situation, not helping you at this point. So go ahead and sort of, you know, discuss everything with your loved one. You will feel a lot more lighter. Leo, the card that we have for you is a card of wands. This card here is telling us that, you know, this is a week to sort of
constantly take efforts onto something. You know, this is a week where it's asking us, yes, results are nowhere close to what you're looking at, but somewhere it's asking you that your efforts need to go in. I also feel there are people around you who are helping you grow. There are people around you who are giving you certain advices that you should definitely consider at this point. Angel, answer for you here is within the next few weeks. Angels are telling you the situation that you're working on to right now is definitely coming closer to you. I feel you are seeing results onto this particular situation that you're thinking in your head at this point. So somewhere stick around to it. Take more and more efforts and results are definitely in front of you. Virgo, the card that we have for you is Queen of Cups. This card here is telling us that, you know, you're feeling extremely comfortable. You know, you're looking at a lot more luxuries in life. Emotionally, I feel you've grown immensely. This is a week where, you know, you're sort of being very proud of how far you've come in life. You're really motivated, you know, you're looking forward to a lot more new things. But I also feel you're restricting yourself. You know, that comfort has sort of got here. You need to sort of get rid of that. Once you get rid of that and know that walking out of comfort zone is definitely going to be more beneficial to you. Angel, answer for you here is compromise. Angels are telling us the situation that you're working on to right now requires you to sort of settle for, you know, a little less, you know, somewhere compromise onto a certain situation. You're being way too adamant about a certain thing, and that is where these blockages are there. You know, releasing a certain thing, compromising onto a certain thing will obviously open a lot more new doors for you and will eventually get you to what more that you're asking for. So somewhere a little compromise is definitely going to help the situation and you. Libra, the card that we have for you is the Star. This card here is telling us that, you know, this is a week where it feels I am doing the right thing. You know, that self-satisfaction that we talk about is definitely there on the cards. It could be your professional, it could be your personal life, anything, somewhere that satisfaction is definitely there. It does exist. I feel you're being extremely grateful towards all that you're getting in life. Also, this card talks a bit about, you know, you're being healed. All that suffering that you were going through in the past, it only tells us that you're healed. You know, you're feeling a lot more lighter, a lot more better. So somewhere it's telling us that your energies are much more in shape. You're aligned with the universe at this point. Angel, answer for you here is success. Angels are telling you, you know, there is success in this situation definitely on the cards for you. This is only telling us focus onto your efforts at this point. Just keep working, just keep walking onto the direction that you've chosen for yourself, and it will definitely reflect in the result. Scorpio, the card that we have for you is Queen of Swords. This card here tells us that this is a week where, you know, it needs a lot of attention onto a certain situation, onto a certain person. I feel, you know, there is a little possibility that you started taking things for granted at this point. There's a little possibility that I feel, you know, which has made you sort of go success here. You know, it's just like the success has gone in your head at this point and you're literally taking things for granted. Understand that having your feet back on the ground at this point is extremely important, no matter how big the success is. But, you know, getting back or getting grounded at this point is definitely required. Angel, answer for you here is improving health. Angels are telling you the situation that you're working on to right now, you know, it was sort of stuck or there were certain blockages because of your health. This could again be your mental or physical health. So somewhere, because, you know, health is improving, the situation is also improving. There's a lot of clarity I feel you've got about a certain thing, about a certain situation, which is helping you get the situation in much place at this point. Sagittarius, the card that we have for you is Knight of Swords. This card here is telling us that, you know, it's sort of a confirmation that we are getting from the universe at this point. You know, whatever you're doing in life, it's only telling you walk forward, continue doing what you're doing. It's just telling us you're very, very clear. Your vision somewhere I feel was very blurry in the past, and right now your present situation has got an extreme clear vision. You really know what you want to do in next 6 months, next, you know, 1 year, next 5 years, somewhere it's gone that far in life, and which is why you're sort of struggling and, you know, and hustling towards a certain thing. It's just telling us keep walking forward, you are in the right direction. Angel, answer for you here is yes. Angels are telling you the situation is miraculously turning in your favor. Somewhere, you know, there is a miracle that's happening, and you know, it feels like when everything seemed to go the other way, right now it seems everything is falling in place for you, it's coming your way. Capricorn, the card that we have for you is King of Swords. This card here is telling us that, you know, this week feels a lot more powerful. I feel somewhere there were certain fears that were around you and you were feeling extremely demotivated. But this week has come like a blessing to you. You know, it feels a lot more powerful. It feels like I'm clear. I know what I want. Somewhere your thoughts have become extremely clear. You're leaving good vibes to the universe. Those affirmations, those prayers, those wishes that you were wanting, I feel everything is definitely being answered at this point. So somewhere, utilize your energies at best this week. I feel there's a lot of power, there's a lot of positivity that you will see this week. Angel, answer for you here is romance. The card here is telling you that, you know, it's very important for you to understand that having your partner with you in this situation will definitely help you. Somewhere, I feel you're trying to do everything by yourself, whereas the person has to be equally involved into it. Once the person is equally involved into it, you will see how well the situation grows for both of y'all. Aquarius, the card that we have for you is a card of wands. This card here is telling us that this is a week where, you know, it requires you to sort of work in a smart manner. I feel somewhere you're only working hard towards a certain thing without understanding where you're going, how you're going. It's just telling us that, you know, it requires you to open your eyes and understand the situation in a much better way. It's just like, you know, you're slogging for unnecessary reasons without seeing any results. So understand that this week looks a little difficult, but you need to figure a way out for it. Angel, answer for you here is let go. Angels are telling you the situation that you're working on to right now requires you to sort of let go a certain thing. If there's any baggage that you're carrying, if there's any fear, anything that's holding you, anything that's stopping you, you know, that sort of a vibe that you're getting from within, understand that releasing is extremely important for you to sort of work into this situation in a much better way. Pisces, a card that we have for you is a card of pentacles. This card here is telling us that this is a week where you're focused onto a certain thing 100%. You know, it feels your energies are totally aligned. You're working onto details. It also tells me result at this point is not bothering you. You know, you're working because that gives you a certain kind of joy. That gives you a certain kind of happiness. I feel the way you're trying to distract yourself or divert your mind is definitely working in your favor. So somewhere it only gives you a confirmation saying that do what you're doing at this point is definitely helping you. Angel, answer for you here is no. Angels are telling you the situation that you're working on to right now, you know, it's definitely not falling in your favor. It's definitely not working as per you want in your head. Somewhere, you know, letting go or stopping a certain thing and then starting something new is definitely advisable, is definitely on the cards for you. So make sure there is a shift of direction into this situation at this point.
I really hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Keep coming back for more. I will see you in the next video, and Rinky will see you next week. Bye.